Success with you
Punchy, have you
starting
got
now.
Pack-a-Punch or what?
I just got
I
to
just
level
got to
2 and
level
die.
2 and die. Why? What killed you?
I was
I
sending a
was sending a
screenshot and I was
screenshot and
trying to
I was
stash it,
looting
started
it.
lagging.
Why would you send a screenshot? I'm about to figure out how to
To
even
show your
show
ass I
your
was
ass
on it
on
already.
here already.
I don't listen to spoilers, yo. Those are spoilers right there, man. I like to play it. I barely watched the trailer to it.
He's in here. Let's play this.
Is everybody here or what?
Yes, everybody's here.
What about you, Steve? You there?
He's in the party. Talking.
Yes, I am here.
Sure.
Start it. Start it.
Yeah. Give me time to power up. Perfect.
He's outside.
At
smoke.
Last. Okay.
Go well, start up while you're gone. Well, you should have been inside.
Yes.
Yes.
Get ready.
Yeah, I know.
I know.
I can't wait to get my perkaholic and see how many perks I can get. Oh, this map looks so sick. I can see that hole down there to the bottom left. You're gonna see me run around like crazy with my freaking head cut off. No, it's just surviving. Just surviving.
As usual, I know that part.
Then you shouldn't complain.
I just don't know where to go. Kind of hesitant with guns.
I'll use any guns. I don't care.
Yeah, I'm not acting on those.
I know. What's up with that?
Yeah, get that.
What the hell is that?
That's to start the power.
Oh.
Right here. Right here.
Oh, this looks so sick. And by the way, that echo is really fucking annoying.
Is that my echo?
You must have a diswish. Dare touch to kill.
Yeah, I know, I killed a zombie.
My, it's not my empty.
Oh, so I could buy this door. And, oh, gumball. I ain't gonna get a Phoenix up yet. What's another gun that's here? Oh, okay. Aren't you lucky, the only one you have? Oh, come on, I want my perkaholic now.
I don't even have one.
Oh, you moved it, you moved, goddamn bastard.
Good doors open. Yeah. That shit's crazy.
What else? What else is there? Oh, sick.
Huh? Yeah. Like that one I'm trying.
Yeah, Sprouts, you open the door. You got all the perks, you
the
know.
The door's over here. The door's over here.
Oh, I'm walking up this place. Oh, what is this? Oh, what the hell is that? I'm looking for the gumball. Oh, I found the gumball machine. Give me Perkaholic. Give me Perkaholic. God, fuck you.
Strange candy. Bearing strange cookies.
Hey, you see this shit, huh? Hey, the box is up here. Fuck this. Fuck yeah.
I cannot vanquish demons without bullets.
Fuck yeah, this shit's like fun.
To scratch Tokyo is to dare to invite
death. Hey, the box is up here.
No one's here?
Box already. Hey. Fuck, running hella trains.
Faith, the spirits will soon bless me.
Oh, look at this shit, man. This freaking floating. Oh. Oh, where's the box?
It's upstairs. Where did we go? You guys were supposed to come with us upstairs. Yeah. We got the doors open. Like a big ass.
Enabled that landing pad. I don't know how it is.
I just did it too. I did another one.
Oh, I dare not think.
Oh, I activated a pad
for this gum.
Oh, wait. I want to.
I know. Why does it give me a Sheva?
Oh, shit.
And monkeys now. No, that's not mine. That's yours.
Oh, you fucking.
Fuck. That is not even mine.
For the dread and the dying.
Have you made any progress?
Yeah.
The machine is ready. Replacing the conduit.
Very good. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. Please, Perkaholic. That should be Perkaholic. No, that's wall power. God damn it.
Dude, I'm feeding the dog, dude.
You guys know where Doug's at?
No. Yeah, shut up, Spreads. We don't want to hear you have it. Oh, Gorgon.
The spot up here is fucking good. The training up here.
Look at this shit. Monkeys!
Yeah. Fuck yeah.
Oh my god, this freaking pack-a-punch camo's sick. Look at this, it's yellow. Mud. And I like how it's also moving too. Oh, that's so sick. I think this is the best for. Oh, clear debris. But it's 1250 though. What's over there?
I got monkeys.
I got monkeys as well. Oh, I found the Vesper. Oh, I thought you were a zombie, man. Good to activate the radio from here. Oh, I found the Wonder Fizz. Oh, wait. I need to go find the gumball machine.
Hey Red, do you have money? What do you mean money? I have 1,000. Oh, hold on. Oh, I got 230. Let me kill a dog.
Oh, that should be Perkaholic. Yes, it's Perkaholic.
What can we
What door up there?
Oh, wow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 perks.
What the fuck is this?
What did you just do?
MPD?
That's the power?
Hey, do you see it down here? It has all that shit.
Oh, found the max ammo.
Generosity is rare. It would make sense because I'm seeing color is green and all this shit is green.
I found a teleporter. I found my M8.
Hey,
oh my god.
Look at this zombie killing itself with a knife. Look at you see that zombie sitting down?
Oh, I found where you turned on the power sprites.
In his hand. Easter egg, I found out the Easter egg already.
What is this?
Not everywhere, but...
This is a good training spot, though.
What the fuck is going on?
Landing pad activation required. Right upon this land.
I think I found another dragon, dude. I figured out how to find him, dude. I'm trying to get to you. You're so far away. I'm here. He lagged out. Oh, I found the Bowie knife. Wonderfist. Oh, that's okay. I'm just looking around the entire map. It's so amazing. Oh, come on. That's why he went down. He doesn't have his freaking jug yet. Oh, hell yeah.
You want to check the gumball mud?
Oh, I see the dragon.
Yeah, I already did a little bit of kills on him already.
Are you supposed to be, how close are you supposed to be to the dragon? Well, I need a zombie over here, and there's no zombies. I have no idea where it is now. Excuse me. Oh, yeah, I saw that. Feast on the zombies. Oh yeah, that. Max ammo, reload. Tiny ape wreaks havoc and destruction wherever he goes. It's already flashing. 3, 2, 1. Oh. I'm over here trying to see if the dragon's finished eating yet.
Yeah, there's more than one area. More than than one spawn for the weapons. I already found more than one HPK.
Yeah, and there's two of them in two areas. Where you go left or right, doesn't matter.
But look, it's a teleporter we have to fix, dude. Teleport this and shit.
The Wonder Waffle. No one gonna go use that teleporter. Oh god. These zombies come out so quickly, it's not even funny. Oh, that's sick.
This looks like a good spot, dude. You know what I'm saying?
Where are the rest of you guys are at? I feel kind of lonely. I hear you guys on my left and right, I just don't see you guys. Oh, you guys are below me.
Hey, come grab this trampy.
This weapon will shake the earth and make the demons tremble.
Come on, zombies, where are you now? It is a big map, but that's cool. Oh, you guys are over there. Oh, I found the gumball. Yeah, I see that. Where are you? I don't even know where you're at. I gotcha. Yeah, you know, you have to grab it. I can't grab it. Well, I already have one as well. Oh, the dragon's done. What the fuck is this? It's this way. Oh, I'm in a church. Oh, come over here. Mud, come over here. You want this crossbow? Come over here. Do you see anything right here? Do you see anything? No, oh, that's what happens when you finish all the dragons. All right, sprites. Oh, this is so sick. Oh my god, the paralyzer! Yeah, I see that. Oh. Panzer, whatever.
Knowing your suffering will not be eternal.
And this is just the first one. I'm trying to, man.
That's how you do it, son.
What? Yeah. Oh, I see what you're talking about. Okay. Frickin' Sprats is finding all the parts. Oh, it counts as a weapon! Hey, this crossbow counts as a weapon.
Did we finish the dogs already?
Yeah, one's in the ammo.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm
trying to find you guys.
Yeah. This way. This way. Yeah, you can stand on one of them. Alright, what did happen? I heard something click. Yeah, what the fuck is that? Yeah. Oh, they're slower. No, I thought they were slower. No, I think they are slower. Yeah. Oh, zero gravity! Zero gravity! Oh my god, they're jumping with me! Get away from me! Get away from me! Get away from me! Oh, I didn't realize that! This is good. This is so sick. Oh no, it ended. We gotta step back on it if we wanna activate again. Now we're gonna find the Pack-a-Punch. So do I. I'm being so loud right now. I'm pretty sure outside can't even hear me.
So where'd you get that bomb, huh? Did you finish the dog?
Yeah, we did. Over here. Over here. Right here. But it's a gun slot. It's a gun slot.
Yeah, this is the spot I was telling you. I was looking at this door, dude, and I'm like, what the hell?
It's a gun slot, though. Just letting you know.
Yeah, I know. It's... Oh, does it?
Yeah.
Oh, I just got rid of my fucking shotgun. No way.
So did I, dude. GG.
I got rid of my fucking, 205
Hey, can somebody watch his zombie? I got a Texas throwback.
Alright. Where the hell is he? Well, I don't really want to because one hit he's gonna explode. Yeah, because you're apparently the finder of everything.
I'll hold it.
Oh, no worries, man. I'm looking through the map as well. Can't rebuild that one, though. Oh, okay, that's... I know, there's so many windows you can't rebuild. Great we're able to link that. Okay, that means it'd be a lot further. Oh, by the way, zombie coming from that way spreads. I'm taking it. It's still a walker, though, which I like.
I know, I'm looking around. There's a
lot. Oh, fucking zombie. What is this? Can I open this door? No. Oh, I haven't even been this way yet. That's another Wonder Fizz. Oh, I hear the little, music box. Where you want to call it, the music. It's the teddy bear. It's the teddy bear. I have no idea where I'm going. Oh, I went a complete circle.
I wonder what the wonder weapon is, dude. That's what I want to see.
Wait, did I?
I got my breaky back. I need it.
I don't know where the zombie is. It died off or something.
No, he's on me. I'm trying to look for that other...
Alright, what's down here? Oh, that's... okay.
Yeah, dude, this is crazy shit. I'm in a room right now. That's legit.
Oh, I see... Oh, this is a missile card. Maybe if I shoot it? Regular gun? No. Maybe this? That work? No, it just made it dusty.
Anybody have any idea where the...
No.
Last time it was down.
Okay, so that activates that. Oh, God damn it. Can I board up this place? Yes, I can. Did you grab it? Oh yeah, the train. Yeah. I'm calling the tram. Oh, I have to use my little... I have to use my, electricity thing. Oh, it spawns a random perk.
Hey, I just hit, like, a music box, dude.
Yeah, and that's why I did as well. You can use your little electricity, little blue things, whatever the heck you want to call it, to get a drop, a free one. It's completely random, though. Yeah. All right, can I call his tram back down? Can I go down? No, well, that's lame. No! Yeah, I'm looking for stuff, man. This humming sound, though.
Now you can get gravity spikes.
Haven't been on this side of the Oh, what's this? Trying to see if I can find anything. Alright, so we have a Rednog DG4, Wrath of Ancients, and Rocket Shield, and Team Fuse. And I believe I already have that, so. I don't see him for any teddy bears, and says he could turn on the song. What? What is this machine, though? I've seen it in two places. On a gumball machine. Oh, I just got my first liquid. What's the undead man walking again? Oh, slow zombies and shambling spain last 4 minutes. What was that? Well, he's gonna be pretty slow now that I ate my gumbo. I forgot what the undead mountain walking was. Makes him slow as hell. Oh yeah, where is he? And just spawned to perk, I told you, in the tram. But that was the only thing you can use the blue things for, though, so you might as well. Is that it? That's it to the map? I ran over this map like 4 times already. It's pretty... I know there's stuff that we don't... There's a lot of stuff we don't know, but... Yeah. I don't know, I'm looking at every corner. I'm trying to link the little post as well, and it won't let me. I'm pressing square on everything. Well, now we're going to fix this bridge so we can go, so it can go down, we can go that way. I can't believe I haven't found the shield piece yet, though. Yeah, I know. That ain't nothing. That ain't nothing either. Oh, you found the other shield piece. I'm looking for the third one. This camera looks like it might be important, but, you know, by the way, it's closer. Just holding square and everything. Wait, what is that? Oh, just a dancing person. Flowers everywhere. Why are so many flowers here? Okay, I'm 44. Just trying to find that shield piece. Oh, this zombie got stabbed in the back. Oh, dudes, you know how in The Giant there was a weeping woman? That's probably because you have your one of your things down. Anyway, this window I'm at right now, it makes a stirring noise. It sounds like a zombie, but then again, it doesn't really sound like a zombie. I don't know. No, it's not that, because the zombie would have already spawned in. It's just like that weeping woman and the giant. Sounds like a different zombie. Didn't sound like the average zombie. Oh, pyramid. Well, then ask Steve, shut your mouth so I can hear this recording. They don't be saying anything. So am I. I think I've already been in this room. I have. I think he could open this door right here. I'm surprised he can't. What a simple crown. Swords. See why he can't use a sword. Well, we know we can get a gravity spikes off of the teaser trailer, so... don't know how you're gonna get that superpower, or what, really, what you wanna call it. I'm gonna buy the bowie now, if off the wall. It'll make my poison knife even that much deadlier. Oh, it looks different from the average one. Anything? I don't hear any. I don't hear any other teddy bears. I'm gonna train the Weevil. Aww, give me the monkey. Look at that. Can't open that door either. And we already linked this, so. I know, I've been looking everywhere for it. I thought that was something. It was just a. And a pack a punch too. I feel a zombie. I see a zombie covered in snow. Oh, this is one of the workbenches we can build a shield at. Can I open this door? No. I know, it looks like too, man. I just can't find it either. Can't find a stupid shield piece. Yeah, I keep walking the exact same areas as well. I thought that was a trap or something. Oh, this is our first time on the map. You're supposed to figure everything out on the first try. God damn it, where the hell is this shield piece, man? I mean, I've looked everywhere. How could I not found it yet? What's up with these freaking knights everywhere? They're just frozen. Oh, there's a... Sprats, do you know what the two wolf signs means? Because that's on our Wrath of Ancients. And I see it right here. Come over here. Mud. You know when you touch your touchpads and you see what things you have to pick up? This symbol is one of them. But it won't let you do anything. Perhaps we have to pick it up whenever it's a zero gravity, maybe? Or maybe you can, like, touch it? I don't know. Oh, yeah. Can I touch it? No. What's up? Oh, yeah, I also see the symbols. What can you do with that? Initiating 115 fusion process. Oh shit! You can go out of the well like that, man. Well, there's a little well that I saw before, and now I know how to get out of it. I thought it meant something. Now I do. Come over here. I'll show you. No, come over here. When it's a zero grab. Because, you know, all the dragons are done. But, yeah, that's what I was talking about, where you can go to the other well. Yeah, I was just telling him how you can go... 5. Fusion process. That will really help whenever you're, like, cornered, you know? Just do that, and you're a completely different area. Oh, I found Jug. Oh, what's that sound? Yeah, but I never knew it was. Oh. It's this again. Oh god, that's sick. Oh wait, what is that right there? There's something up there. Yeah. Oh, there's another workbench. 30 minutes ago, maybe? No, an hour ago. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah, you're right. I found a teleporter. Where's the taker though? That's what I wanna know. And what the fuck was that? I heard a cache thing. Jack just left. He already left. Sorry. No problem left. I don't know why he's upset. He wasn't here. Seemed like it, but he was upset that we played without him, apparently, because he just left. You know what? 5 more minutes of looking around, then I want to kill the zombie. Well, I looked around. Oh, I'll go use the teleporter then. Is it this way? Yes, it is. This way. Well, I found the second monkey. I have no idea what the third one is, though. Yeah, I'm at the teleporter. I'm using it.
Teleportation successful.
Oh god, yeah, I didn't shoot it. I'm at the rocket. What am I supposed to do now? I see the pack-a-punch. Can I pack-a-punch this? No, it won't let me. Oh, I want to see what happens if I pack-a-punch it again. Oh god, no. I didn't want to jump down. Give my gun back. Yes. Oh, now it's purple. Let me pack a punch it. I don't like fireworks. Oh, I hear the last monkey. But I don't know where the fuck the monkey is at. I'm gonna keep exploring though, because I am a dumbass bitch. I see the box. Oh, you go. Yep, this is the last place. Oh, I found the bouncing Bettys. Yeah, that's Brad's. I'm just giving you a hard time. Oh, what is this? Oh, VMP. Oh, your monkey killed it. Well, I'm gonna turn on the music. I hear it. It's in this door right here, guys. It's right here, if you guys ever want to remember where it's at. Alright, now shush. I want to hear the music. Shut up! Upstairs. Oh, you started the rocket? Oh shit! The rock. Yeah, it killed us too. Killed me too, man. Use whoever started the rocket. But thank you for just killing zombies. You're amazing. Yeah. Nope, you can't revive us. Oh, and you got the cyborg. No, that's already on your thing. Never mind. You could use a teleport. Shh. I'm going to keep hearing the music, so I'm sorry. How do you hold a crossbow? I just saw you hold it. Huh? I'm out of here. I don't have anything. I'm out. Oh, I'm back at spawn. I don't have my fusion. Well, I don't want to lose to my perkaholics. I'm sure it is there, you just haven't found it yet. Oh, so that's what this is, that's a pack-a-punch. I just saw what it says, the pack-a-punch is a different area. And the music is still going. Oh, the Paratrizer, whatever you want to call it. Oh, the game's just lagging now. I'm gonna for a few seconds right there. I'm looking for the shield over here, cause freaking, what's his face? Brad hasn't found the shield yet. Oh, hell. Fuck you, zombies. Aren't you zombies awesome? A lot of things. Oh, I need more ammo. Oh, the test thing is beginning again. Get out of there! Oh, got my Man of War. Why does it keep wanting to give me the Weevil? Kaboom. Kaboom. Oh, well. I had too many zombies. What are you talking about? Dredge. I don't know, I like that. Okay, so keeping this. I guess I'll look for the shield port over here. I already killed two of them. Still looking for that shield piece though. But that was chaotic. I can't be able to lose all my perks like that. There, I enable a landing spot. No, you can go. Just the three of us. Someone else lagged out. That's hilarious. Well, if Sprite's close to the application, we get to keep all our gumballs. If he wants to pick you up right now. You figure several things out. We figure out where the pack-a-punch was. We figure out how to get the crossbow. Well, we'll find it a lot faster if you have four people. You are such a bossy person. My codes. Oh, holding R1. It becomes fire too. Oh god, that thing becomes very powerful. Oh wait, maybe we have to shoot that, that two-headed wolf, whatever, that's on the wall. That's what these raptor things were for. Did it work? No. No. These creatures look like freaking on the guys from... Oh, there's only three places for the Pack-a-Punch. It's best. Okay, so I know where the Pack-a-Punch is right now. I'm gonna pack a punch from a man of war. I sure you take this thermal off though. I hear that rocket taking off again. Found another bench. Okay, well that doesn't work. It wastes two bullets instead of one. Oh, that's a cool. That's a blue camo. Anyone wants to look at this? How blue it is? And there's something down there. Has some significance. Nothing. Yeah. Yeah. You should not be reliant on it, though. No. Didn't hurt me either. Yeah. That was pretty stupid. Wait a second. Oh, by the way, whenever you knife, it's with the arrow. That's actually pretty cool. Anything else we missed? I still can't hear the last teddy bear. No, I already got the last teddy bear. What am I talking about? I'm losing my head. What is this thing? Come here, I can't find a stupid last shield part for freaking Sprite so we can continue this shit. Yeah, I did that too. I thought it went away. Oh, hell no. Don't try to kill me, zombie. What the hell's the last? Is right, the zombie shield part, man. I think it's... Yeah, I already know the radios, too. I don't know where to find the other two pieces, either. I think that's what you need, is to make, either the artifacts or that Renok DG4 to stabilize all that to stabilize that little spot for the bridge so you can walk across. I think that's what it's gonna be for. These eyes mean anything? Oh. I already noticed on Takeo. Yeah, I told you, that's where the Shadows of Evil little creatures are, the Reapers. I'm looking back at the rock to see if I can find the shield part here again. I forget where Sweet Goal is. I ran past it like 1,000 times. Oh wait, can I walk up that? I'd be sick if I could. No. That sucks. I haven't even seen a panzer yet because I keep running away from it. Well, there's others. Best thing on the pads. No, yeah. You know what, Sprat's really getting annoyed that this thing isn't working, you know? Yeah, I stabbed him. Oh great, I'm trapped! Sorry. I was looking in a corner to see if I could find the showpiece. Well, the perfect time to find out, isn't it? Wonderful machine. Oh great, I didn't know they could come up that way. I was hoping. What can I say? I was hoping your ass. You just didn't see it. Maybe. I'm gonna buy my M8. Oh, that's cool. Well, that's because you have all your perks. Apparently, we're not gonna find that shield piece, man. Really? Someone already made a video about where it is in 1 hour? hour and a half. I need to take off this thermal whenever I just restart. Oh, fuck you, zombies. Yeah, zombies, I hear you. There's enough bullets for all of you. Bitches. I'm just wandering around the map trying to find the freaking shield, you know. I've run around this map several million times, still can't find it. I found another artifact. I can't pick it up, but I can see it right here on the wall. I think he could get up there, but I don't know how. No, the pack punch moved. Where is it now? Underground. Please don't let this kill me. Oh, it didn't kill me. Cool. Well, I saw something that was worth something up there. I don't know, it makes no sense, but yeah. Well, I haven't seen where you found the other two, so I can't predict the other two one might be. Oh, that's a death array. That's fucking awesome. Yeah, it's Brad doesn't want to leave until he finds that stupid shield. It's the rocket. I didn't even see the cutscene. Okay, we're about to, that's gonna suck. Yep. Fire song. Well, we looked at every corner, man. Oh, god dang. I was down there and I still left it. I went down there to pack a punch and I completely forgot what I went down there for. I hate doing that. Do that every time. Oh, it gave me teal. So did I. Yeah. Yeah, he got a bunch of those, but no Parkaholics. What was that? Yeah, you still don't get kills for the zombie in turn. Didn't think you would. You're obsessed with him. What the hell? Oh, that's what happened. Gonna look at the cutscene real quick. Yeah, I kept my gumballs.
Wasn't how it was supposed to go. We were supposed to secure the package and be in and out clean. Instead, the whole thing's been one disaster after another.
Eat my blade, beast! Fucking move, maggot addicts! Today, you die! Four, three,
first I took your legs, now I take your life!
I should never have trusted you, Richtofen. Never. Field report. The German war machine we commandeered suffered a malfunction. And when I say malfunction, I mean it took an RPG right to the face.
I will cut you back!
You call me, we were just suffering out of look for the shield parts. Alright, I'm coming to join you guys. Yeah. Well, Well, I was waiting for Behemoth to leave so I could join. It's that head part. Oh, okay. I saw an opening right there. I was wondering what that was.
It would appear that the object of our mission is already beyond our reach.
Alas, it seems the capsule containing our beloved Kelsey is on board that rocket, bound for the moon.
I hope this is my lucky day, Gum Machine.
Please.
Ugh. Is
it oh, I got wall power. Oh, well.
Oh, curse.
Oh my god, you're so lucky. Oh, I thought you had it again. Well, I don't know where the dragon spots are, but he does. And that's how you can get the crossbow. I don't know how you're supposed to pick up the artifacts. I found two artifacts, but yeah. Who's trying to take my zombie? Problem, are you fucking kidding me? There is. There's six windows. Not as mad he came to kill my zombie. I only had two. Where was it that you found that shield? You said it was next to a car or something.
It is said that all things must change.
I Oh, give me the green one. The thing moved again. Everyone's trying to get their Perkaholics.
Mysterious spirits aid us in our quest.
Dust, this is Griffin Station. Come in.
This is Eagle's Nest. Over.
Richtofen, is that you?
Yeah.
When we didn't hear from you, we feared the worst.
Fear not, Dr. Groff. It is me, Edward. Any reports from the Giants suggesting my demise are erroneous.
Don't grab that. Hang on. Hey, where is the fire soul? Use it.
Brings me honor, demon.
Cat the box one, no problem. I used all three of my fire cells, so this should last pretty a long while. It's not mine either.
Only a fool takes long range weapon to short range battle.
The one I was getting pissed off the most.
This might do more damage than I want.
Nothing I say now will improve our fortune.
See, the fire cell lasts pretty long while now, doesn't it? Oh, the dingo, that's my that's what I want.
I'll shoot my way out of this castle if I have to.
I got ICR and the shotgun. Oh yeah, I can still hold another third weapon. Oh well. I ain't gonna be able to grab another one.
Yeah. supplies have been replenished.
Richtofen, the security fees are somewhat alarming. What on earth is going on down there?
It seems the area is no longer secure.
Our ancestors bless us with the gift of power.
10 perks. 3. No, you're right. It's 9. That was 10. Let's count one double time. Just got my liquid. Anyone? Yeah. Yeah, I can tell. Well, calm down and enjoy the map. It's your first time playing it. What's the death ray? Oh yeah, the death ray. What do you have to use it for? Mm-hmm. Okay. And what is that? Yeah, me too. And that's fine to me. Not like I wanted to be 1,000 like freaking multiplayer. Yeah, you're thinking. Do you irritate him? Yeah, for people to get on tomorrow when they actually should be, so the minute it kind of, you're able to download the game or whatever. Yeah, it is.
So, Richtofen, where is he? The other me.
Alas, it seems the capsule containing our beloved Dempsey is on board that rocket, bound for the moon.
Are you trying to beat me to it, man? You did. I barely would have a pull on this. Oh, so what did he give me? Give me fire cell.
I need to get a nasty taste out of my mouth. We gotta figure out a way to get it. Me back down. I ain't got no idea floating around space forever.
I have been here before. I know what.
Yeah, I can't remember what it was.
Yeah, if you want to watch it right now, it also doesn't have the riot shield, so I know they haven't found it.
I'll be back once I've killed a few more meat sacks. Kaboom. Where does all this money go, anyway?
Alright, well, I got my... Yeah, I have one more. I have a setting right here. I got my Perkaholic. The reason why I did it is so I could hit the gumball machine. There, now someone has enough. I got you, man.
Eagle's Nest, this is Griffin Station. Come in.
This is Eagle's Nest?
Over.
Richtofen, is that you?
Yeah, I already have my crap. Only thing I have a pistol, though. Oh, give me 48 drags. I hate this gun.
Never let the gift horse in the mouth or the ass. Those fuckers can really kick. Sure, why not? I could use a little something to nod.
And activate this.
Insta kill. Double points.
Ain't no better time to start putting them down.
The answer is indefinable. Is the flavor?
Fetch me their soul.
They're barking up the wrong tree.
What's that over there?
Landing pad activation required.
Oh, that was weird.
Your mastery ought to keep you inside.
I guess
this usually does the business. Spit it out.
Now I was going to grab his belt points, I'll do it. I'm just listening to this little. I'm listening to this music box. Oh, you can just keep listening. Okay, so that means nothing.
Looks like we caught a break, guys.
Stories Rick Thompson's told about this place. Wonder if this was his room.
I'm coming, guys. No, it's already new round. Just because I'm in here, I'm just like a dog. Yeah. It's on every map, it's a drop they can get.
Tack, you and Richtofen seem to be getting pretty friendly these days.
Forget the symptoms of exposure to element 115.
Downstairs, it was in the gravity room. We can't do this yet because we haven't activated the other landing post yet. Oh, yep, it starts here.
Sadly, Takeo, now is not the right time for me to explain.
Sorry about that, Mud. You can do the death ray, but you can't use the jump thing to get out of here.
Tesla coil powering up.
I miss the days when I myself owned many different instruments of torture. Who am I kidding? I have plenty.
Landing pad activation required.
Nothing. It's this way, I believe. To get to that one room. Alright, we need one more dog.
One less meat.
Oh, come, all four of you guys, come to the zero gravity place. Yeah, we already know that. That's the bow and arrow. Oh, we can activate ourselves. Never mind. I think, yeah. Yep. I didn't find anything. Wait. What is that? I just pressed another square button. I don't know what it was. Oh, I found the shield! I found the shield! I found the head of the shield part. Right here. Right here. Right here. Right here. Up there. We have to wait for the zero gravity and we were able to grab it. Now I gotta look what those other two square things did. Alright, dog, come on.
What is Group 935 trying to do on the moon anyway? And why do they need me?
Big Soffin, I am observing your current actions. I must confess to being alarmed.
The improvements better be
Would
more than just cosmetic.
Exactly what you are doing in the company of our enemies? Big Soffin?
The what is? Yeah, that zombie shield part, huh? Come on, activate already. You stupid zero gravity? Oh, I found the dogs. Oh, dude. I found the artifacts. Maybe you have to kill zombies over here or something. Every Reaper has one of those little ancient symbols with them. I turned on the music again. I don't want to walk too fast so I can hear the song correctly.
Something.
I can't be can't find the other shield part now. Can take the train down. It's only a perk that can be brought up. Can't remember them. This is getting annoying. Where was it? Wait, where are you? I want to know where it's at for future references so I can remember. Where? Oh. Only been over here 3 times, though. Oh, we could build it over here, though. And there's also one downstairs. You still haven't finished that? Wow, guys. Thought there was a spot at the bottom.
May the shield protect.
Yes, man.
This looks sturdy enough.
Just so you know, this is a death ray.
I was trying to make it a crawler. Now I'm going to the gravity room too, so I can get the dragon kills.
Come on, you brain junkies!
When you run around and so fast in a certain direction, it does look like you know what you're doing.
So, I'm outnumbered, huh? This could get interesting.
Only a few freak bag.
Nikolai.
Oh.
This shit goes down with the crowd.
Sprag.
You got my back, don't you?
I hope to never see the day when we turn on one another.
We're all getting irritated. Oh, I want to see what this guy looks like this time.
Let's see what you got.
Whoa, what the hell is that? I know that, but what is he throwing at me? Let's just try again for a few rounds and later on we'll see what else we can see.
Why didn't you take a dirt nap, meatbag?
We know where the song is, we know how to build a shield now.
Damn, not much left after that one. Spread out, find all the boxes while shit's going cheap.
Not exactly going to plan, is it?
Wait, what was that?
Or are you gonna tell me this is how you planned it? That everything's fine?
Oh, there's a BRM right there. I didn't know that. I was holding square and everything while I'm running on this wall. No, it's on the wall. You have to able has zero gravity. You looking for it, bud? Yeah, I already hit most of these pads, man. I keep where is this? Oh, that was something I could pick up. This looks like it could be resurrection. And this one? Two. What could the two wolves stand for? I think you need to have a certain Yeah. No. I'm talking about that shit. I'm trying to remember what it's called. The Pack-a-Punch, whenever you get a certain perk on it, I think you need to kill zombies at those certain points with that certain perk on it. Gives you what? What was that thing sound?
What part of drop dead didn't you understand? My mitts are ready, freak bags! Let's dance!
So if I'm right, I'm gonna need. Okay. I don't know what I'm gonna need for the wolf though. What could the wolf be? There's dead wire. Wait. No, I'm talking about if you had to use, like, the perks, whenever you pack a punch to kill the zombies next to the artifacts, what would the dog be? Maybe. How much was it anyway? Oh, that's cheap. Another ding sound. Yeah, me too. I think I'm doing it by keep pressing these little square things that are on these walls, but I don't know. Oh, the square's pushed in. That's interesting. Can someone stay in that one room where the zero gravity works? Maybe this drawbridge active. Maybe that drawbridge lowers whenever that thing happens. Not drawbridge, but this bridge that's messed up with all the zero gravity it has on it right now. Talking about. Oh. Yeah, I see a dog. Oh, I see. On the flag. Oh, so we have to find those pictures and kill them there, maybe. Yeah.
Like an umbrella.
Hold square.
Blood and guts off.
Found one what?
A man's only as strong as the friend by his
okay.
side.
Okay. Right here, no problem.
Has his hounds. What do I got?
Right here on the flag. Oh! Yeah! Oh, we got it. We got it because it's no longer just having a blink sound. It has that bling sound. I gotta go downstairs to check it out. I think Rick and Sprats found the other part to it. I think we got the dog part done. Oh, that took the long dang way, man. I gotta check it out. Did it? What was that sound?
Try that again! I dare you!
Man, this is confusing as hell.
Double points!
Let's rack up some cash while the going's good!
And someone did. Alright, I'm gonna be looking around for paintings then.
I thought the teleporter made my stomach turn.
Now that thing is still, wait. Still glowing. I saw a lot of paintings. Those little parasite things, you know, from Shadow of Evil, it's on the knight's thing. I don't know how much else you call it. On that little... I'm trying to press square on it. Just hold square. No.
Lucky I was nearby.
I got him. Oh. And this one has a heart. Underground, all right.
Double points.
Oh, wrong way.
Got places to go, brain sacks.
This ray gun looks exactly the same. Oh, besides that's red. Sorry, I didn't know they were the only two crawlers. I am sorry! But you have to trust me, Dempsey. I have seen things.
Yeah?
Well, with your imagination, I don't think I'd want to see all the shit you have.
It's a cool map whenever you know where to go. By the way, Sprags, where was that other flag you saw?
Hey, you scratched me.
No, I just want to know where it was. Okay. Yeah, there's only four of them. Four Reapers. Same thing with the Parasite things whenever we're in Shadows of Evils. I found one right next to me. I don't know, I'm looking for it.
Another 935 facility? One that just picked up where you left off?
I thought I knew. We should go find more of those flags things, man.
Often I do that, the better. You got boomed, my friend.
You don't say nothing, so the guy with no prayers gets no help. Frickin' fire.
Right up, maggot,
I'm about to die. Oh, that was so close. God damn this paralyzer, I swear. You got booed, my friend. I hate how he throws that shit now.
Should I use this to cover my front? Or cover my ass?
I've been trying to help me, no problem, this entire time.
Walk it off.
Fire.
We shall take time to appreciate this.
Can't believe how much health this guy has. Oh, you ain't making any more clinging sounds. He's dead. Okay, any more zombies? Because it might be the last one. So.
Left after that one. No treats for you. Get your ass up, lazy bones.
It is. Wait, what is this right here? Looks like a key should fit in there.
Time to riddle them with bullets. Freak bag starting to see how this works.
I am stepping on him. I'm about to go down, getting freaking no problem up. Had to take away the death machine.
Go!
A great warrior, always right when he has fought.
You got boomed, my friend.
Oh, Ragnarok. Oh, yeah, I see that. Oh, that's good.
Twice next time. Oh yeah, there won't be one.
Yeah.
Insta-kill.
No. I didn't mean to do that. I just didn't want to get trapped or anything or get you trapped, so I just shot Well, I didn't know you were gonna be right there, so I saw you running circles when I ran up circle. I saw you running there whenever I got up there.
Something.
But I just had to get there so I can go to the other side and hit the box.
Let's go bury these meat.
Why?
Nikolai sure talks a lot about going home. I don't think I even remember where home is anymore.
I actually like when it's purple.
This better be worth all the money I laid out.
Did you get it right, Sprouts? Yeah, they are. It's, yeah, it's kind of. Don't kill the last one. And. Alright, just kill it. Fuck it. Fine. Whatever. I was looking for any more freaking flags like that, but I don't see any. I still haven't found the rest of the symbols. Only found two of the symbols. I'm coming. Jump so I know which one you are. Oh, I see, okay. Maybe like I... Okay, there's five perks. There's Deadwire, Thunderwall, Turn, Blast Furnace. What's the fifth one? Fireworks. Oh, where? Oh, that must have done. Yeah, the wolf. The wolf made a sound. Awesome. Okay, so we know where that one is. All right. Yep. Yeah, I'm gonna go to that room too. Zero gravity room. Zero gravity room. Yep, I hear something. Oh, the wolf symbol came off the wall. Oh, bind to upgrade quest. Is it this right here? No. It won't let me. Yeah.
Leave me alone.
Yeah. God damn it, spreads. I'm not with you. Oh, there you are. Well, yeah, I know. Alright, so now we have to find the others. No. Maybe it's a buildable, because we do have one more buildable bench. We had three of them. Touchpad. Yeah, that's my character. What? Yeah, it's this wolf part. We have one. Well, guys, let me show. Come over here, and I'll show you guys where I found the other part, the other artifact. Yeah, I'll show you. This little symbol right here. I don't. No, you can't. It's just like that wolf one. Yeah. What is there a lot of?
Just when I think the whole universe is out to get us, something like this happens.
I'm holding a square in any photo I see. Where's the other symbol? Higher thing. Ah. Where is it? Oh.
You will pay the price for your insolence.
Oh, that's the exact same thing with the wolf. They don't make any noise until after you found, like, the paintings first. I don't know. Well, maybe it's... Well, maybe we have to get enough kills up here with the death ray. I know, but maybe it's different for each one. Because it is showing a lightning bolt. No, I'm not saying that. I'm just saying, yes, it's something with that, because I'm clicking on everything that's possible. Any poster I see, I'm clicking on it. I'm not clicking, it's holding square. Another painting, but it ain't nothing. What the fuck is this drawing? Me, Fluffy? I guess that's Samantha. So this is Samantha's room? Oh, god damn. So what? Oh, what did your character just say? I heard something 999 something. Just real quick. Just like a minute. There's deer all over the place. Yeah, rocket's taking off again. You just can't remember your spaces. Hold on. Hold on real quick. I'm not right there at the moment.